Three disturbing facts about the Angel of Death. 1. In 1943, Josef Mengele joined the extermination camp at Auschwitz. Here he conducted inhumane experiments on prisoners. He would cut them open without anesthesia and inject them with chemicals. 2. Mengele was responsible for deciding prisoners' fates, whether that be immediate death or insufferable labor. It is believed he sent over 400,000 people to their deaths. 3. Mengele collected the eyes of his experiment victims.